All right. I think we got it, guys. So, get this thing going. Okay. Hang on a minute, guys. I just need to move that a little bit. Green Tusk Dragon. Firebrand. Firebrand. Or Firebrand. I never figured out how to pronounce that. I'm just working on the thumbnail right now. There we go. Chance of war, more likely. I hope it's just a rumor. Who are you? You're a mercenary, a vassal? Answer! What are you doing? Hang on a minute, guys. There we go. You drawing a sword against us? What is? The heck is this? Gotta do something or I'll be killed. Monster. It's coming. Thank you for saving me. The heck was that? It's a dragon. Dragon? It's strange. The village could have been easily destroyed without a dragon. Village? Talking about cells? The soldiers work. There won't be anything left by now. Cells is my village. There we go. The man must be. No, there's no way. Oh no, my God. Where is everybody? getting up going. Maybe enough if I kill you. Mercenary. Isn't it a little late for you to show up? Shut up! What are you doing here? Didn't you see? We're gonna occupy this area, and these worms were in our way. Occupy? You sent by the Imperial Army? Even if we were, it's none of your business. You're gonna die soon. That's what you think. How it does it in this game. You, Holy Guard? Yes, it's me. My cell's under attack. Or, Imperial Sandora, attack us. But the truce. Yeah, suddenly, I didn't imagine they could come into such an outlying area. Maybe I'd come back sooner. Some of you have to do with Shana. Rescue Shana, only you can. Not Shana, who? Wait. I'll be right back. Myself another Mountain Dew. This way. It's a light wound. guess I was lucky. What in this village? If only you came back earlier. Purpose. You know where they went? I don't know. Make him talk. This thing probably has no reason to be confident. Where did you take Shauna? Shauna? Don't worry about her. She must be receiving the courtesies of hell in her prison. By now. Eleanor. Nice, huh? She's specifically invited only that woman. Listen, kidding. You attacked the village for only to kidnap Shauna. Exactly. But don't worry. I will let you follow them. Although not to hell. The hell?
Thank you.
One of the first collectibles here. Here is pretty much, it's a good idea to level up as much as possible. You see how the thing over the other side changes from yellow to red? Red means you're almost about to go in battle. That is exactly what we want right now. So we pretty much want to level up to level 5. Before we gain another level. Yeah. good to be level 5 or 6 to, you know, before you get to Helena. Even 7. Oh, shit. So we kind of want to level up a lot before then, you know. It helps against boss battles in this game. Like, you know, bosses.
Yes!
Double flash! Well, I figured something else that I want to do once we get a turn back. So, we can do that.
Yes!
And then I guess I can miss a quick turn thing. Whoops. Let's go into the other area here. This is something I don't like to have because it's pretty much like Repel in Pokemon. Like it keeps enemies away. And we don't want that. Enemies that get away don't experience.
Yes! Double flash! Yes!
Hang on a minute, guys. Here we go. This way. Cut it out, leave Shadow alone. Shadow. Hang in there, I'll get you out from there. Yep. Also, we can't sell those charm potions for much. Over the bridge. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm not gonna kill you. Okay, I want my guns. Yeah, you see not much at all. We're about to meet our new party member. Pressing it wrong at the wrong time. Dang it. Forgot we gotta go up there first before, you know, we meet our new party member. But there is some things right in this area here. Some items inside this area here, along with some more battles. Okay, so you guys have an honor. Yes, these guys are weak things.
Yes! Double flash!
Part about this area is you can go in and out whenever and come back in, and all the enemies will have respawned.
Yes! Double flash!
You can pretty much do this over and over. Said they respawn.
Yes!
then what we're gonna do is we're gonna dial everyone in here again, and then go out, and then go up. Well, here's one other thing we found before that note.
Yes! Double flash!
Him again, so that's pretty cool. So we can mine that guy for experience as well. Quicker. Ugh. It's such bad luck. You regret not being killed on the battlefield. Be mean. Very believe you can uncomfortable you in the trail of a heavy dwarven will feed you to the monster. The monster, I won't let you humiliate us anymore. Oh, spicy, spicy. The worst kind of prisoner of war. But the best kind of food. not kill me now. Don't let him. Sir Lavitz. Fasting. Broke out of the chaos. So dead. I'm just going to keep that from here alone. I'll take care of this. Survive and go back to Indo's castle alive. Help King Albert. Guys. This is Civil War? Dude, who are you? You dumb ass dude. Who are you? Guard him, not your enemy. For introductions. No, we don't.
Thank you.
know. Who is it? That voice. Is that Shanna? It's me. Dart? Is that you, Dart? Yes, it is me. I'm here to rescue you. Hurry up. The guard is coming. Shauna. Guard. I'm gonna rescue you. You haven't forgotten me, even though you haven't seen each other for 5 years. How could I forget? Show me your face. You haven't changed much. Yes, you have. You look much stronger, much more than the guard I knew. Hurry up, the guard's coming back. Good try. They can try and not let me. Yeah, pretty good there. You hurt? Yeah, I'm fine. We can celebrate later. We are still deep in the belly of the enemy. That is too damn good a party, isn't it? Let's go, Sean. Follow me, okay? Alright, I'm 18 years old now. There or not. That makes cool, so I'm gonna be able to save her. Shauna, my memory hasn't changed a bit. Talk about that after we get out of here. What a game. Well, Knights and Castle broke out of the chest. Talking about that rat. After that, Joker himself is taken by a red guy. What? What did you say? Joker was taken away by the guy with red armor. Alright. no stardust. First big boss battle in this game.
Wow.
Mortal? Get out of here, Sean. Get on the horse, hurry. Travis, can you keep going? Yeah. Hurt yourselves. Here real quick. this area was actually the focus of the demo for this game. And in this area, all three of these characters already had their Dragoons, but not in the game.
Double flash!
Kind of gave you a bonus in the demo. There you go. Thanks. It's much better now. Wait a minute. Seems we completely lost those pulls from Helena. Dart, tell me about these last 5 years. It's okay. No, no, we don't have the time. We don't have time for this now. It was a journey for revenge. It was a journey to find the guy who deprived me of something precious and kill him. I couldn't tell you, Shana. That's why I left by myself. The Black Monster? I only know the name. Nobody would tell me more about it because they said I was still too young. What is the Black Monster? What are you talking about? I have two homes. One is in Cells, where I spend time with Shana. and the other is where I spent time with my parents, my first home, which was taken from me by the monster 18 years ago. Meat. Found in the ground was only this. It's a memento, the only thing my father carried around all the time. Alright, it's okay, I understand. Shauna, I'm sorry, I didn't tell you. It's okay. I knew you would tell me someday. Don't say anymore. So you just came back from a journey to bring closure to the past. I'm still not there yet. There doesn't seem to be a village in this country. It was located farther north. I guess nobody even remembers. So, God, it's stomach. What is going on in this country? Apparently our kingdom of Vassa is at war with the Imperial Sangor. The war has spread all over Sangor. The truce broken. This is the dragon. The fury monster had a weight to the Sangor and broke the balance of power. And Emperor Dull started to be more aggressive. Right. No way, such thing can be used in war. Do you know something about it? I was swooped down on by a dragon before I entered cells. I was overwhelmed. There was no way to escape from it. I was saved by a passing warrior, that's why I'm still alive. The dragon is advancing faster than I thought. I must do something, or it'll be too late. You mean more cash, please? Yeah, it's a war. Anyway, I have to go back to Endo's castle in Bali. There are have so many things I have to report to King Albert. You know what, Dart? You guys should come along with me. Mr. North might know something about the Black Monster. I see. The royalty with a long history. I might be able to find out something new. The done deal. Travis, don't take chances. You're not completely well. You need to get away one day. Thanks. Let's go. Let's rest a little bit here. You know, and recover. Up here. Put this tree across the river. It may work as a bridge. It'd be worth trying. Civilian, what's the matter? What do you mean, what's the matter? It's your knight's fault. Hold on, I am a knight of Bowser. We should be allies. I'm your enemy. We escaped from Sandora. Don't say that, but we're gonna be arrested. This knight's destroyed our lives. We can't stand living in Kansas and running away from there. Please use us. You don't need to explain this. King Albert will always let us in and help a man to do some things. Even those from around the country. What? Son, are you hungry? Yes. You have this. Thank you. Go through here, you'll find mine. can go there if you like. We don't know anybody. Why don't you go to my house? It's too big for my mother and myself anyway. You are... My name is Lawrence. I'm a knight in the service of King Albert. Thank you very much. What kind of you, Sir Lawrence? Balloon got popped. Okay. heavens.
Thank you.
get this item here. Alright guys, let's heal up here. And then save it. And that'll do it for this episode, guys. Episode 1. Of Legend of Dragoon. I will see you guys again tomorrow for another episode of Far Cry Blood Dragon, and Resident Evil Zero. I will see you guys again tomorrow for that. As always though, remember, stay safe, stay dangerous. Love you guys. Later.